we could all witness the day's last match. Every Texas fan has promised his 13-time world champion. The evolution of D-Generation X, the evolution of Evolution, one of the greatest factions in the history of WWE.
So for the first time ever, I find myself going to the ring at WrestleMania in a situation where if I lose, I'm never allowed to compete in this ring again. My career is over. Here's the thing, if you go to the ring against Brock Lesnar thinking your career might not be over, then you've already lost, because Brock Lesnar is a destroyer. He is a machine that can end your career, its ring, at any moment, and that is a fact. But I have had a 20-year career where I have gone into this ring every night like my career depended on it. I have fought in this ring every night and my life has depended on it. So, if Paul Heyman thinks he's made this grand coup by making this personal, putting my back against the wall by painting me into a corner, then he's mistaken. Brock Lesnar, I have advice for you. Show up at WrestleMania like your career is on the line. To WrestleMania to fight like your life depends on it. Because Brock, it very well might. I am not coming to WrestleMania, Brock. I am not coming to fight. I am coming